I'm Zach, and I'm going to show you a bit about my family. First off, I'd like to tell you, though, that I was given an assignment in school that everyone was supposed to take a video camera home, and they were supposed to record about an hour or two of stuff that their family has done, and I got the best grade in my class, so I decided that I should show it on the internet, because my teachers actually, they thought it was the best.
I seriously told them.
So, I might as well start off with my mom. My mother, Sheila, she can be, you know, she's a good mother. She treats us well, but I have weird feelings about her sometimes. So let me tell you a bit about my mom. Hold on. Yeah, Mom? Okay, I gotta go have dinner.
Hold on a sec. We're coming. Hey, Mom. Honey, can you, like, turn around for a sec? Because I'm making the documentary.
Hi, baby. Here, come look at dinner.
Okay. What's for tonight?
We're having forever ketchup and eggs. I can get that in for you. Some Milwaukee, my special ingredient. Here you go, honey.
Thanks, okay, that's embarrassing. Okay, thanks, Mom. Hold on a sec. I'll just get into that in a second.
Alright, so now you've seen a bit about my mother. Next is on to my father, Craig. He works at a steel factory, and he's one of the manufacturers who works in the department of, shipping department, yes. And he's always pretty busy. He gets home kind of late and stuff. And so, I think I'm gonna go visit him and stuff. So.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son. How you doing, man?
Pardon?
Did you eat dinner?
Yeah, I had dinner, Mom.
What's with the whiskers? Those eggshells are the best part.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry. I'm backing up again. I have to take my pillow for fun, sir. Okay, so I mean, what did you want? Are you making a video?
Yeah, this is for school. I'm just, looking at your, book. Is that near your book you're writing?
Yep, it's, called Hard Work.
Yeah, me and, Mom have been, talking about that,
Why don't you go see your brother Larry? He's in the other room right now. He's he just came back from downtown.
Alright, I'll go see him, I guess.
Okay, see you, son. I have to get back to work now.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Alright, so that's my father. Next is my older brother Larry. We all think that he may be a homosexual. We just have our little predictions. But he denies it. Yeah, you can tell though. I mean, you should see him. Alright, my brother Larry, he's in the room that my dad was just in. That was actually his room. I'm gonna go see what he's doing. He's terrible what he's doing. What are you doing, Larry? Larry. What are you doing, Larry?
I'm sorry. What did you want?
Well, I just wanted to know what you're doing. Why is the music so loud?
I was just dancing.
Well, because, I mean, you shouldn't be playing the music so loud.
Sorry, it was just... It was on. I just came to turn it off. Dad had it on.
Yeah, sure. I'm just going to go out.
Are you taping me?
Because I have to do this for school. Okay, I'm gonna go now, alright?
No, don't go.
I gotta do that. No, no, Larry.
Don't go.
Larry, stop.
What are you talking about?
Stay in there. Go listen to Hillary Duff or something.
It was 3 days grace.
No, it was Hillary Duff.
Three days grace.
We all know you're gay.
I am not gay.
Yes, you are.
I am not gay.
You are.
I'm not. I'm gonna slap you.
Okay, so Larry just slapped the crap out of me. Ow. Okay. Alright, so on with the whole thing. Next, I have my adopted brother, T-Dog and the Hizzle Hazzle. I'll play his real name, Tom. He kind of raps a bit too much. We don't know why. It's kind of weird. And, he made his own video. So why don't I show you his latest video? It's called "My Family, Yo Bitch." I don't know why, but I think it's pretty appropriate for this video. What's the name? I don't know. Check it out.
Yo, let me tell you about my family. Yo, bitch. It's a story about me.
What?
And my whole fucking family.
Yeah.
I was born on this block with these girls that work for cock. They don't even stop because they make my bed rock. Now I'll tell you a bit about my mom. When she sucked that guy's dick, she said she had the young, I got money. Which is just as to say, let me tell you about my brother. We all know he's gay, sitting in his room with his hilly dog. I heard from the guys that he likes to get it drunk. Y'all know so far, y'all like my rap. Hold on a second while I take a crap.
That's not pee, man. That is diarrhea coming out of my butt.
Holy shit, dog. It's 1 o'clock. Whoa. It's past my bedtime. Go suck some cock.
Yo.
We be chillin'.
That video was by T-Dog and the Hizzle Hazzle, better known around my house as Tom. Yeah, the funny thing is that he never wrote anything about my dad, so he felt bad afterwards and let him be in the video. So we kind of felt bad for dad about that one. Yeah. Anyways, that's pretty much it. That's about my family. I'm like the normal one. That's it. That's all I can say. I'm nothing like them. So that's my report on my family. Get me the hell out of here.
Hey, Ricky.
What the f-